Your strength is forever at its zenith.
Blessed to shine like the sun, you must burn like it. Tell no one what you find. Your path in the dark and follow no false light.
Zombie Anifia. Think we keep our Solaris somehow until he drops Anifia, maybe to stop his attack. But it's stunned the strongest one.
If they're out there, I'll spot them. You can see the Nebastian border from here.
In her radiant blessing.
For the homestead!
Believe or burn. Have faith. The power of the immortal sun. Sunlight blinds.
Is it good for us that he cannot block with his Aphorosan Sentry so that he can stop drawing?
Join the hunters, they say.
So he generating another Aphorosan Sentry, maybe?
Safeguard our homes!
Try to leave a dent.
Our sun will not set today!
For Solaris Sunhub.
The light of my star warms the heavens.
If he try to block with Anifia, then we can hush.
Devotion to battle.
Is that all you got?
Look out for Reavers.
I don't think he have another grass because he can just use it into our golden sister.
Light the signal.
Immediately. Or maybe he wants to target my Rafun. Still no sign of Anifia.
What does he want from me?
Wow, this is a good card.
Thank you.
We are dealing a lot of damage. I think we should be fine.
I wanna go home.
At least we keep our ruffian healthy. We are not overdrawn yet. Wow. What will he get? 4 mana unit? The problem is we don't have a blocker for Rekindler. Should I play Solari Sunforger now? Why he do that? We are going to have lethal here.
Chosen of the moon,
an admirable leader.
Wait, this card? But we miss our lethal.
Descend upon them.
A new phase awaits.
If they're out there, I'll spot them.
That is so sad. He cannot find his Anivia. We should wait for his Anivia. Finally. Finally he found it.
This is our time.
Oh no, we are stunning another one.
Let's soar!
For the homestead!
I think I did a misplay, but it is what it is. So we are silencing you.
Tell no one what you find your path in the dark and follow no false light. Moonlight, guide me. Time to reflect.
I'm blocking wrong here. This one should block this.
Warriors of the sun's true light.
It is time.
We each die.
Yeah, we have a GG now. Do we? We still can have file freeze. If it frostbite us, then we play harsh. And after we play atrocity, then we end this game with Doombeast. Play against Irelia MF. Till we keep this Solaris Sunforger.
Bless the faithful and sear the heretics.
Because his deck quite aggressive, so we need heal, maybe. Also, we find our Hush to stop his Sparring Student or Green Blade Duo.
Hang on, Fuzzball.
Hey.
He won't attack with Sparring Student, right?
Daylight warms the heart and lights the way.
Maybe he banged his mana. So that he can play
light, the Solari will unite the heavens.
The sun's Blade Dance spell, maybe?
The sea beasts will fear us.
Or he just want to trigger Jake's Taskmaster.
The weak don't deserve mercy. Blessed to shine like the sun, you must burn like it.
If he passed, then we simply pass back, I guess. Now we have Elusive Blocker.
No further. You are beneath me. Face my shield.
It's okay. At least we doesn't lose my rough.
Hang on,
gifts from the sky.
There's always a way out.
Dusk approaches. When rhythm takes hold, there is no time for fear.
Laharok, march!
I will be heard!
Call that sneaky.
I think I played wrong there. Yeah. Shouldn't attack with Rafun. But he is slow in card hand. We still have two hush.
It found you.
We are going to play Living Legends with 9 cost mana only to refill our mana and try to search for answer to kill his misfortune maybe. Wait. We now have Lethal with Great Beyond. Or maybe we can just play this one. Let's head for some unit. No, nothing can save him now. Because we have spell seal. Easy. Rek'Sai Pike.
True light. Follow the horizon.
We stop his first lurk. He missed another one. Stone. Oh, it doesn't kill me. That's okay. I think Meteor Shower is better because Pike only have 3 health. Right.
Like.
But I forget about Rek'Sai. Let's search for another meteor shower, maybe? I mean, falling comet.
Sunlight guiding, my brethren.